flatbread. I almost forgot.
Wait! The post office ordered breadsticks while you were out. Can you deliver these two?
Two deliveries? No problem, I think.
And please hurry! Mr. Mercer will be back to pick up his order in about an hour!
An hour? Okay, I'll be right back. Oh, I better hurry.
What? Another delivery?
Two this time.
Do you want some help, Ella?
Yeah, it's not like we're doing anything.
No, I got this, I think.
Whoosh, and there she goes.
Ella, wait!
You're leaking breadsticks!
Hi, Dr. Van Trumpet.
Wow!
Oh, sorry. I'll, get you another one. Be right back.
Oh. Ella!
Guys, I'm really sorry, but I can't talk right now. I'm on a delivery.
You're losing your breadsticks!
Well, why didn't you say so?
Oh, I wouldn't deliver these, Ella. In my house, if it's been on the ground for more than 2 seconds, compost.
Ella, what on Elephant Isle is going on?
Oh, I've made such a mess of things. Frankie, your mom was right.
She always is.
Right about what?
Oh, just about everything. We haven't got Mr. Mercer's order done yet, and I'll feel terrible if I let my mom down.
Sheesh, you can't do everything by yourself. So, what do you say?
You mean you guys would be willing to do that for me?
Of course. That's what friends do.
I'm ready to lick the spoon.
Great! Let's get Belinda, too. We'll make an elephant-tastic team. All we have to do is finish Mr. Mercer's order, and we're back on schedule.
Belinda, that is one nifty display. Mr. Mercer is going to be so happy.